cookbooks usually. I collect cookbooks, so I have a big collection of cookbooks. Meditasi. Sikat gigi. Yang pasti sikat gigi kan. Banyak tidur. Water. Yeah, it sounds like a cliche, tapi it's memang it's true, yeah. You have to have a lot of water. Dan juga, I think, you know, exercise. Finding happiness. Memang kelihatan ya, kalau di sini memang itu tadi. Your happiness is what shows on the outside. And of course, good skincare. Satu hal yang saya banget ya, mungkin cooking ya. Masak. That's my hobby. And our house was built in a way that the kitchen is the center of the house. And my kids join me in the kitchen, and I share, you know, I share what I do. I'm always posting the pictures on Instagram. So food, I guess. At least human. Yeah. Usually books on some form of mind psychology and ways to find happiness and being a more compassionate person. Yeah. I do. I like to read, but reading is a real luxury. Jadi sometimes ya, kalau dulu membaca buku itu ada perasaan guilty feeling ya. How come I can sit down and read a book gitu ya? Because there's, you know, too much to do. Yang harus ada di dalam tas ya, I have some personal items yang people have given to me over time, and I keep it all together. And then I have like a glass straw. Itu biasanya saya pakai supaya nggak usah pakai yang sedotan yang plastik. Dan juga ada ikut hand cream dan lip balm. Itu selalu ada hand lip balm. Tapi yang pasti yang tidak ada bahan-bahan yang nggak bagus ya, parabens and things like that. It's usually organic. Selain itu, the gadgets, the phones, and the wallet.